गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू द ई क्लास ऑफ डीपॉल स्कूल बारीपदा। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे I am going to teach grammar way for class 4 students. Today's lesson is in your annual exam course, so it is very important lesson for you in the final exam. So please listen it attentively, the whole video from beginning to end, so that you can know more about this lesson and what I have explained in this lesson through this video. Let's see the lesson. Lesson number 18. Lesson is adjectives and their types. Very important lesson, children. What is adjective and different types of adjective we will know about in this lesson. Adjectives are describing words that tells us about nouns in the sentence. Adjectives are describing what we say something about noun or pronoun in the sentence, like he is a tall boy. Boy is noun here. What we are talking about the boy? The boy is tall. The tall is the adjective in the sentence. Sania wore a yellow dress. Dress is noun. We are talking about dress of Sania. So dress is the noun. What color is the dress? Dress is yellow color. So yellow is the adjective. So both the sentence tall and yellow are the adjectives. Now, five types of adjectives are there. First one is adjective of quality, second is adjective of quantity, third one is possessive adjective, fourth one is interrogative adjective, and fifth one is demonstrative adjective. There are five types of adjectives. First one is adjective of quality, second is adjective of quantity, then possessive adjective, interrogative adjective, and demonstrative adjective. Now let's discuss about each in detail. First one, an adjective of quality tells us about the quality of a noun, means through this adjective we tell what type of quality the noun is in the sentence, like large, beautiful, intelligent, ugly, old, young, rectangular, salty. These are all adjective which some way or other says the quality of a noun. When we use this in the sentences along with a noun, it will say always about the quality of a noun. Second one is an adjective of quantity that tells us how much or how many of a number noun is referred to. Adjective of quantity means number of thing or quantity of thing in the sentence or the noun is there. So we say the adjective to be quantity, like first, few, much, little, many, some, last, little, etc. These are all adjectives we say about the quantity or number in the sentence. Third one is a possessive adjective shows belonging or ownership. Means third one is adjective, possessive adjective, which shows the things belongs to someone or someone is the owner of that thing. Example, my, our, his, hers, its, their. These are all pronouns. These are generally used in the sentence to show it something belongs to someone. So they are called possessive adjective. Now fourth one is an interrogative adjective helps us to ask question about a noun. Means through interrogative adjective we ask question So they are called interrogative adjective. This adjective sentence begins with this sentence words and it ends with interrogative question mark or after the sentence. Examples: what, which, when, where, etc. These are generally used to make questions. Through this we ask questions, so they are called interrogative adjectives. After this what, we use a noun. Which, we use a noun. Example, I will tell you, what book you have with you. What is interrogative sentence? Because what book is the noun, we are talking about the book, so it is interrogative sentence. Fifth one is demonstrative adjective. Point out which noun it referred to. Demonstration in English means to point out something. That is called demonstrative adjective. Examples: this, that, these, those are all demonstrative adjectives. This bag belongs to me. That boy won 100 meter race. Those packets are not mine. This generally used for singular noun. That is also used for singular noun. These, T-H-E-S-E, these and T-H-O-S-E, those adjectives are used for plural noun. You can see this bag, bag is singular. That boy, boy is also singular. But third one, those packets, packets are plural. So those we have used. So demonstrative are those adjectives which points out something. Now the exercise part of this lesson, children, describe each picture using two adjectives. First one, a friendly brown dog. Friendly also adjective, brown also color, color is also adjective. We are talking about noun, dog, so both friendly and brown are adjectives. Second one, a playful active boy. Playful also noun, adjective, active also adjective. Boy is noun. Third one, a big beautiful house. Big beautiful, those two are the adjective used for the noun house. Bit number B, write a suitable noun for each set of adjective given. Means some words are given, there are adjectives, you have to write the noun for those adjectives. First one is a tiny hardworking ant. Tiny hardworking is the adjective we are talking about. Ant is the noun who is having the quality of hardworking, and it is generally a small insect, that's why tiny. Second one, a big white polar bear. Big white is the color, big is size and white is color. So these are two adjectives used for noun polar bear. Third one, a sweet and juicy mango. Sweet and juicy, two adjective used for noun mango. Fourth one, my noisy and talkative sister. Noisy and talkative are two adjective used for noun sister. A helpful and kind man. Helpful and kind are the adjectives used for noun man. So adjectives are given as question, you have to write the answers or blank space with nouns. See, underline the adjective in this sentence and write their types. A brown rat ran out of the room. Brown, adjective of quality. Because it is color, means it is saying about the quality of the rat. Brown, adjective of quality. Second one, are there your ribbons? Are these your ribbons? Your is possessive adjective, means it belongs, ribbons belongs to you. Question is there, so possessive adjective, your. Pour some water into the jug. Some is quantity. Water we cannot count, it is quantity, so adjective of quantity, some. Fourth one, which perfume should I buy? Which, you can see, ends with question mark. So it is asking question, so it is interrogative sentence. So which is interrogative adjective. That girl won the race. That is demonstrative because we are talking about that girl. We are pointing out that girl, that is demonstrative adjective. This lesson is over, children. This is very beautiful lesson, adjectives and its types. So please watch it at least 3 to 4 times at home. I am sure you will have no doubt regarding this adjective lesson, because it is very important to understand the lesson first, then only you can prepare the exercise part of the lesson. It will surely help you to understand the exercise. So children, thank you for watching this video. God bless you. Till we meet again with a new lesson, and bye bye. Have a good day.